Welcome back, guys. Another PS2 emulator on Android, not iOS. For iOS, maybe by the year 2050, we will release the emulator for iOS. At the moment, only for Android. Okay, I will be testing a few games on this Poco X3 and FC Global Stable 12.54 and this on the 4th of December built. Maybe I'm not sure also how soon the update will be available. Battlefield 2 not playable. Okay, let's try the black. Some game running better on OpenGL, some game running better on both renderer, OpenGL and Vulkan. Since I have the save state, you see the graphic. The shadows, the light, the ray on the PS4, you call it a ray, but on PS2, it's just a shadow. Setting. System. This one, you can underclock it. At normal also can, but if you put it too high, then the game running like a cartoon. Graphic OpenGL can running at 1x. Maybe on my just now I enable the multi-threaded on this my previous video on the C3. This one you don't enable it, the game getting slow if you enable it. Okay, let's begin. What happened here? That's right, Vulkan. See? Vulkan a bit faster. But this game, when you turn what you call this side, it's getting slower. This side bit faster. See? Same as Resident Evil. See the audio, the echo, audio, a sync mix. I think this one better.
Copy that, 6-2.
See, 4-5 shot. Over here, eat faster. And it's turn around this way, it's slower again. The graphic almost perfect. No auto aim. See, turning around this way, it faster. This way, frame drops. Okay, next game. I'm just playing it shortly. Brian Lara, this one also playable. But I don't know how to play this game. No idea, no idea about this game.
Also be plenty of bounce for the bowlers, the ball carrying through to the wicketkeeper.
Back.
But at waist height.
The graphics
should particularly enjoy bowling on it.
How to no. I'm a noob at this game. Sorry about that. Cricket G07. This one also playable. Less graphic glitch. On Balkan, you will see the graphic like that. If you use OpenGL, the graphic will be fixed.
Quite so dry and dusty,
but
and you'd expect it to go a bit uneven and certainly to spin later in the game. I don't want it runs on the board.
It's gonna be slower. One already. Passing. Should be okay. Power. Nope. Next game, how many already? 1, 2, 3. Cricket 2002. This one, the graphic also okay. Only the game menu, something wrong there. Over here, the problem. Oh, like this. How to select? select. Ready, select it. Choosing my team. Good. India. Heck. Change setting auto finding. Start mesh. Oh, like that. Stupid me. No, start mesh. Point tossing. Betting. Betting the one who holding the betting. Bowling, the one who throw. Still a noob. I got no idea about this game. This cricket only in India, this game are number one. Sound okay. The pitch also okay. On Demon PS2, this one are not playable. The 2007 not playable. Brian Lara 2007, that one playable on Demon PS2. But on this either SX2, everything perfect. Where am I? Here or here? I'm battling, so. Oh, what is this thing? Yeah. Well, wow, wow. Home running. Srinath. John Srinath. Wait, wait, wait. See? No! Meh. Sorry, I don't know how to play the game. But it's playable. Sorry, sorry. Really, really sorry. Devil May Cry 3, sure, playable. About God Hand on the 732 Snapdragon. Is it a low-end chipset or a mid-range? Some say it's a low-end, some saying it's a mid-range. Which one correct? Really, really fast. Full speed, 60 FPS. The graphic also perfect. Die. But inside the building, any glitch on the building? Yep. See? Even Demon PS2 also glitch, but this one not so bad. But we try the Vulcan. Vulcan. Vulcan better. Oh, also. But not so bad. see the speed. Okay, next game. God of War 2, this one no problem. Max Payne, maybe some other day. Only Musha, Dawn of Dreams. This one on Demon PS2, especially this 732 Snapdragon, not so good. Maybe half the speed. How about this one? Woohoo! Really, really fast. 4K plus, 50 plus. This one.
History is riddled with the waves of destruction and rebirth. These waves move on.
Really slow on that one. So should be. Oops, that one. That one better. Sunbeam at 3. You really need the right analog stick. 30 L2. Resident Evil 4. All the game are running at 1x. At 2x, slight frame drops, but not so bad. At 3x, slow. The best at 1x. This one, Fuyo, 50 plus, Fuyo, don't move, I say freeze. Slowing down, graphic. Perfect. 10 out of 10. Perfect. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Sir?
Sir, do you recognize the girl in this photo? Cabron.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Que carajo estás haciendo aquí? Lárgate, cabrón!
Cabrón.
Sorry to have bothered.
Stranger.
Freeze.
I said freeze.
I said freeze!
All you got? Really fast. Really, really Pass. Not a problem. Almost 60. Mid range SSC 732. Slowing down. Well, you know what happened. I saved the dog. Sorry. Next game. Shadow of Colossus. This one on Demon PS2. Also graphic glitch. Lot of problem also, but almost perfect on the Demon PS2. On either SX2, even better.
I will do it.
On Demon PS2 at the SWAT, you see the SWAT? There's a shadow there, some sort of light. See this one? Almost perfect. SWAT. Oh yeah.
Ara!
Ara. To make it run faster. Increase the system, the cycle skip, if you increase to 2, maximum. This one too fast, like a cartoon. The original PS2, the speed is not like this. Should be like this F1. A bit slow, it's a bit faster than this. Only over here, too bright. Why don't you try open GL? Too bright. Brightness. Lower down. Only a while it's visible. It's supposed to be visible already. Not yet. Not yet. Next game. Last one. WWE SmackDown. This one running perfect on Snapdragon at 6.0 and above. See the image, almost full screen on Diamond PS2, only half.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. The last game. How many with this? Black. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 game. So more game will be tested in the next video. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Stay safe, stay at home.